On this Easter Sunday, the resurrection of Christ confirms that Jesus Christ is God, that Jesus Christ is in control of everything. So why not trust the one who defeated our greatest enemy called death through his resurrection from the grave? Why not trust the one who can transform our struggles and suffering and death into blessing and joy and everlasting life? Why not trust the one who beat death, punched death in the mouth, and walked out of the grave 2,000 years ago, and who is still alive today? Because Jesus alone is sufficient in life and in death.